Welcome to Turn It Up, where you bring the knowledge and we bring the noise. And now the man who sent Ozzy his first bathead recipe, Mr. Jordan Brady.
Hello and welcome to the show. I'm your Albie Leg host, and that is Stuffy Shmitt and Zombo Combo. Give them some love. And Stuffy, let's not waste any time. Who are these people? Let's play the game.
We have a cook with us today. Andre Archambault is here. Hello, Andre. We got Wendy Pasechnik, a student at Seton Hall University. Wendy. And another student, Rob Lane, on the end.
Okay, Andre, Wendy, Rob, let me tell you what the categories are today. We'll have Yammering Cranium, followed by On the Road Again. Thirdly, it'll be Do the Clam. And on the end, Babes in Boyland. Andre, let's get cooking. Pick a category.
Babes in Boyland for 10, please.
Babes in Boyland. You know, on this show, a lot of times I may come off sexist. I flirt with the female contestant, Wendy. You may have read about the Joyce, Pilly, Jordan love triangle. But let me tell you something. Women get the men's hearts. I'll show you what I mean. I'll name a woman. You say who sang about her. For 10 points, Dirty Diana. Andre, for 10.
Michael Jackson.
Very good. The next one, you want to switch.
Babes in Boyland for 20.
For 20 points, Roxanne. Rob, for
Police.
20. Police is right. Way to go, Rob.
Stay with it for 30.
For 30 points, Barbara Ann. Rob again.
Beach Boys.
Beach Boys is right. Let's go.
I'll take On the Road Again for 10.
On the Road Again. Streets, lanes, paths, byways, highways. There's only one thing I'm talking about. Roads in songs, okay?
Right.
For 10 points, if their 1979 hit is any indication, what large road might AC/DC's dead singer Bon Scott be on? Rob,
Highway
for
to
10.
Hell.
Highway to Hell is right. What do you want, Rob?
I'll stay with it for 20.
Depeche Mode recently had a club hit with their version, Wendy.
Route 66.
That's right. An old TV show theme. 30.1. You want it, Wendy. You got it. Name the street Eddie Grant sang about way back in 1983. It was a chart buster. Where are we going to rock down to, Rob?
Electric Avenue.
That's right. 30 points. I threw in an extra clue because I'm feeling kind of good. Let's go, Rob.
I'll go to Do the Clam for 10.
Do the Clam. Rock and roll is truly the land of 1,000 dances. Let's talk about three of them. For 10 points, what 26-year-old brand-new dance kid Kylie Minogue rediscovered in 1988? Brand new dance, Kylie Minogue, I'm sorry, Andrew.
The Locomotion.
The Locomotion. What was I saying? Minogue? It's Minogue? On national television, I look like a big boob. I'm sorry. Andrew, let's burn question.
Let's go for Yammering Crania.
Yammering Craniums. That can only mean one thing. Questions about the Talking Heads for 10 points. The Heads' highest charting single extolled the joys of arson. Name it. Andre for 10.
Burning Down the House.
That's right.
Let's stay with that.
For 20 points, name the Talking Heads album that has the same name as David Byrne's movie. What do you think, Wendy, for 20?
Stop Making Sense.
I wish you would, but that ain't it.
Yeah.
Rob.
Naked.
No, I'm... Andre. You got it alive. You got it in time.
Bambata.
Very funny there, buddy. It's True Stories. You remember that one. Okay, I got a 30-pointer. I got another question. It's up to you, Andre.
Let's stick with that for 30.
Okay. For 30 points, name the two Talking Heads who live in constant carnal knowledge together. Tina and Chris. Andre, your choice.
Do the Clam.
Okay, for 30 points, what dance sensation did Chubby Checker take to number one, Andre?
The Twist.
Ha, 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 you got burned. Didn't listen to the rest of the question. To number one that was named after a small horse. Wendy for...
The Pony.
The Pony is right for 30 points. We really wrapped up round one in a jiffy, didn't we? looking good. Play me a theme. Get me out of this one, guys. We're out of questions. Come on, let's go. Looking good. Anybody can win the grand prize. It's a tight game. Stubby, tell them what it is.
If one of our contestants guesses all four out of trucks correctly, they'll get our grand prize, the Toyota Celica. Cruise in style with Celica's 1.6-liter twin-cam engine, four-speed automatic transmission, and the vented power front disc brakes provided by Autoland, America's transportation centers. You've got friends at Autoland.
Hey, what do you think, huh? It's a lot of fun. You look like rock and roll to me. Realize it. So I went right onto the 30-pointer, so she's got the points at home, if you want to be fair about it. Good luck today in round two. And on their end, it's Rob, which spelled backwards is bore, but you're no bore, Rob. You're an exciting guy. Good luck in round two. I'm going to tell you what the categories are, okay? First off, we have Total Recall. That's my favorite. Sing this, where you actually sing on television. Can you believe it? Followed by Say What? Say What? And then Scratch and Lick. That's where Joyce comes in handy. Andre, start us off by picking a category.
Sing this.
Okay, you know what you do here. You watch the video wall. I show you a video. When we stop, you activate your contestant light indicator switch. I will call on you to sing the next line of the song. Do you say it? No. You sing. For 10 points, Toy Soldiers by Martika. Wendy.
Like toy soldiers.
Very good. You got 10 points. Good job there, Wendy. Andre, stop shaking hands. Let's play the game, Wendy.
Sing this.
For 20 points, Aerosmith. Rob.
Take me to the other side.
Yeah, that's right. You got the points. Okay, Rob.
Total Recall.
What do you want?
Total Recall.
Total Recall. Okay, well, I'll show you another video. 20 seconds. Watch, learn, listen very carefully, because that's what I'm going to ask you questions about, what you've seen in that big video wall. This is Dead Milkmen. Okay, for 10 points, what is the only instrument seen in the clip? Wendy, for 10?
The drum.
Very good, very good. Okay, and now, oh, wait a minute. This clip thing was on again. Here's the 20 points. That's why I goof up. What do the angels have in their hands? Those angels, they have flowers in their hands and in their hearts. For 30 points, what is the singer dressed as? Rob,
priest.
For 30 points.
Priest?
Yeah, priest, a minister. Definitely not a rabbi, that's for sure. What do you think, Rob?
I go to Say What?
Say What? Listen to the video clips. Repeat the actual words that the singer says, okay? You don't have to sing, but it's fun. George Michael for 10.
Better let them do just what they will.
Rob.
Let them do just what they want.
No, Wendy.
Better let them do just what they will.
That's right, 10 points, Wendy. Very, very good. Rob, you have 140 points. You're in the lead right now. Wendy, 80 points. Coming on strong towards Rob over there. Andre, 30 whopping points. Yeah, wake up. That's okay. It's up to Wendy.
Sing this.
Okay, going back to sing this. Do we have a sing this? Yes, we do. For 20 points, check it out.
In the morning, bring them back again. No, 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 no.
Wendy.
I'm not satisfied.
Yes, that's right. You know what? That's 30 points. I was just goofing with you, Wendy. That's 30 points. We're keeping track now, and you're in charge, and you got 110.
Scratch and lick.
Scratch and lick. Oh, wonderful choice, Wendy. Wonderful choice. Let me introduce the special lady in the house one more time. DJ Jazzy Joyce. Give her some love. What do you think? Looking pretty. Okay, Joyce is going to scratch a song. The contestants have to identify the song. So for 10 points, if you would, Joyce, do something with some house music.
Pump.
Wendy?
Pump up the jam.
Okay, and pump up your score. Very good. By the way, Andre, you're welcome to play the game.
Oh.
Okay, at any time. Wendy, what do you want to do now?
Scratch and lick.
Oh, you're good at this. For 20 points, Santa, are you ready, Joyce? Not quite. Wait, let me see what you... Oh, this was by a fat guy, wasn't it?
Something like that?
Oh, no, it's about a fat guy, because I tell you what, she's not a fat guy. Name this song, Joyce. Wendy.
Elena Miles, Black Velvet.
That's right. She's not a fat guy. She's a pretty girl. Elvis was a fat guy, though. Wendy.
Same thing. Scratch and lick.
Same thing. You just named it correctly. It wouldn't be fair if we were to do the same song over again. And our studio audience lets me know how they appreciate my humor. So for 30 points, see if you can bust this nasty one, Joyce. Go. Andre.
Salt and Pepper.
No, we need the title of the song, Andre. Wendy or Rob, it's up to you, Rob.
Salt and Pepper is here.
No, the name of the song. Do a little more, Joyce, for him, please. Baby. Wendy.
Push it.
Okay. That's how you play. You're out in front.
Say what?
Okay, for 20 points then, check it out on the video wall. What do you think, Rob?
Oh, if I was the one.
That's right, Rob. Way to go. Very good.
Close it,
Rob, up. 160. Wendy, 170. It's neck and neck. And there's Andre over there on the side. You can just take a little break. You can quit if you want. But I'd appreciate if you play along. Try to get this one.
Sure.
Even though it won't do any good, they're going to play out of track. Oh, shouldn't give it away. Doesn't build suspense. But, Rob, take a look at the video wall for the 30-point song. Andre!
Word up, and you know just what to do.
That's not even the right game. But we're about to throw down, and you know just what to do. So everybody, put their hands in the air. Wave your hands like you just don't care. That's the end of round two. What do you think, huh? We'll be, Stuffy, we don't even know what we're playing for today. Why don't you tell us? It's going to be Rob and Wendy. But we don't know what they're going to get.
Take home a trip for two to the Bonaire Sunset Villas. Perfect for families, couples, and friends. Complete privacy with excellent oceanside locations. Minutes from water sports and dive center. All self-contained with fully equipped kitchens, washing machines, and barbecues. You'll fly to Bonaire on ALM Antillean Airlines. Modern, sophisticated, Super 80 jet. ALM Antillean Airlines leading the way in the Caribbean for 25 years.
I'm all messed up. I don't know what to do. But you know what? We're going to play out of track, so it doesn't matter, does it? Stay tuned. Be right back, huh? Joyce was wonderful. I love it.
This radio station, with its powerful transmitter tower, shoots radio waves into the atmosphere in all directions. That means whatever you say on it, whatever you play on it, will be heard for hundreds of square miles.
Think of the hell you could raise with that!
Win your own radio station. That's right, your own radio station. You own it, you run it, it's got a tower, and it's yours. This fall on MTV.
Come on, you can do it. Right here, right here. Beautiful! Great! Excellent! Looking good! You're getting it. Every day I see improvement. Have a Lifesavers, Dad.
I love playing catch.
Lifesavers candy. Isn't life delicious?
fathom cologne. For men of motion, whose emotions run deep, fathom. For men of motion, whose thoughts run deep, fathom. For men of motion, whose feelings run deep, fathom. A fresh, new, thrilling cologne. Fathom for men whose emotions run deep. Fathom, cologne for men.
Are you one of us? 16-bit graphics, or one of them? 8-bit. Us. CD game sound.
Them? Nah.
Us.
Them.
Us. Turbo Express Portable.
Us.
More power, more sound. Killer games. TurboGrafx-16 from NEC.
Get ready for action. It's the all-new Playmate Spectacular, a free video with your paid subscription to Playboy magazine. Your free Playmate video is filled with the most beautiful visions ever viewed on your VCR.
Wow.
And every month you'll get Playboy, including our special issues like Back to Campus and Playmate of the Year. So order Playboy now for only $26.
That'll be a good idea.
And get the Playmate video free.
It's a good time.
Call 1-800-367-3300.
Blood vessels around the brain are severely damaged. Hemorrhaging occurred. The nose shows chronic use. There's a large hole in the septum. It was probably a flood of adrenaline. The lungs are filled with fluid. And the heart...
Zombo Combo, all of them will start playing a song with just one instrument, then they'll gradually add instruments every few seconds until they're all playing the song at the same time. Now, either one of these guys, Rob or Wendy, they're neck and neck right now. They can buzz in, name the song. For each one they get right, they get points, and they get prizes. Stuffy, do you know what they are?
25 points. Maestro uses caller ID services to let you know who's calling before answering the phone. Maestro, the caller ID phone from Northern Telecom, Nashville, Tennessee. For 50 points from Suzuki Omnicord, the new electric guitar of the 90s for everyone that loves music but never learned to play. Omnicord, the instrument everyone can play. For 75 points, Shinon's 3001 Auto Everything 35mm compact camera with multi-autofocus, just point and shoot. Autofocus electronics makes picture taking fun and easy from Shinon. For 100 points, get dialed in on a BCA Rocky 18-speed mountain bike for the excellent outdoor adventure. It's the awesome statement of BCA heritage and performance.
Let's play the game. What do you think? Called Added Track. Right now, closer you can be than without being tied. Wendy, 170. Rob, 160. But you know what? In this round, we're not even going to look at those scores. We're going to start over, scoreboard guy. Just get rid of those. At the end, we'll add this round's scores back to the first two rounds, total up all three rounds, get one big winner, and find out who's going to take that trip, Stuffy.
Trip to Bonaire.
Trip to Bonaire. What do you think, okay? By the way, band, I love you guys. Let's kick it off for 25 points and this real neat phone. Hit it, Stuff. What do you think there, Ron?
I've got to have faith.
Faith? Faith is right. Very good. You got it right. You got 25 points. You got the phone. Very good. Okay, now, you know, you still get points. You get prizes. Step on up here. When you get in the game now. For 50 points in the Omnicord, listen to this.
Oh,
stuff. Great stuff. Great stuff. You got it. Very good. 50 points. You heard the buzzer. You got it right there. Okay. Now, for 75 points and a chance to take home the Zoom camera, I want you to listen to the band, and it's still back and forth because there's a lot of points here. Go. What do you think there, Wendy?
Nothing compares to you.
Well, thank you, sweetheart. Nothing compares to you either. Prince penned it. Sinead O'Connor sings it. Checking in at number one for 75 points. Actually, Wendy and Lisa sang the song as well. Did it first, did it better, if you ask me. But no one's asking, so we'll move on. For 100 points and a mountain bike, here's the band. It's 100 big points. You know it. Come on. It's going to decide the game. Oh, it was the Stones with Mixed Emotions. I think we know what's going to happen. You went in so close. We had the points back up. Drum roll, please. Wendy, we had 75 points. To your score, you get 245. Rob, 75 points. When you were going in slightly under, you got 235. Wendy is the big winner. Hey, Wendy, listen closely. You're going to Bon Air. What do you think? Wendy, a great vacation coming up. You're gonna have fun. You can lie in the sun, relax, talk with your friends that you meet down there in that lovely island. It'll be wonderful. Look at Wendy up there. Doesn't she look happy? You know, doesn't matter what kind of tunes you're throwing down on the radio, especially when you're in lovely Bon Air. By the way, this time of year, it is so nice. Stuffy and I spent spring break there about, I guess it was back in 74. We had a couple of Fog Hat CDs, and CDs were real new then. Only people like Stuffy and I in the industry had them. And I remember we'd sitting out there on the sand, and Stuffy said, I can't hear it. I said, Stuffy, turn it up, okay?
Our runner-up receives Carver's coughed-up this ear-boggling HR-722 sonic holography receiver in the hopes you'll check out the whole line of quality American-designed Carver stereo components. Even the losers are winners with Scotch video and audio cassettes. Scotch video and audio cassettes make it easy by offering you a full range of video and audio products for all your recording needs. Paul Mitchell's Spray Collection will put the finishing touch on your hairstyle with old protection and plenty of shine. Available in professional hair salons from Paul Mitchell. For Nintendo acclaims Double Dragon 2 The Revenge, two-player head-to-head action, 9 incredible missions, and non-stop martial arts excitement from Acclaim. Promotional consideration provided by British Knights Athletic Footwear. For the newest and hottest in fashion and performance, British Knights, you can't touch this.